they were playing a deck I sneakily stole from Card Keys. It looks like a standard deck, blue-white submarines. Alright. It's playing some new cards that... I assume just the crew submarine, but submarine is a schooner. It's a 3-4 and crew ones. Whatever attacks, you get to the creature gets to explore. This is, reminds me of like a fixed smuggler's copter. There's one Malcolm, which might be, maybe should be more Malcolms, but there's one Malcolm. It's kind of basically like a tempo deck, I guess. We also have the combo of Ogier, Deepest Epoch. But basically, if you virtue of loyalty. At instant speed, and you're able to cast the backside for free with Ogier, your upkeep. Then it's playing some creature lands, of course. And yeah, looks like just a blue control with more tempo based. So let's go ahead and give it a go. Easy peasy. This is blood tempo. Looks like a solid deck. Solid deck in general. Alright, let's try our first game out real quick. Our first game. See how it goes. Alright. No boats here. That's fine. We have this snake god. Slytherin snake. Extract the truth. Well, there goes. Oh, wedding announcement. I assume. Do they have another extract the truth? I'm surprised it took the god there. Probably should have done this though. Oh wait. Lizard's Battlefield Incubate 2? 2? Okay, there's the... with the bird. There's the boat. Oh my god, it's a 3-3. Ogier. There's nothing evil about. There's nothing evil about a wedding announcement, opponent. Get that out of here. Oh, they have another one. You have another one? So how does this work with this? When there's a battlefield for each player, choose up to one. Man, my opponent really hates enchantments. Like, really, really hates enchantments. With a passion. Hold on a second. I mean, yeah. Ah, I have to combine my stuff too. Target up to 7-0. No sunfall, please. I said please. Rude. There's a boat here. Virtue as well. Destroy evil. That is evil. That's a Phyrexian, so. This is lore success. I think I just, honestly, I can't, can I? Before I play it late in this turn? It's fine. Okay. Draw first. More lands. Okay. The problem here is they have another like Go for a throw. Well, throw doesn't matter, right? It has to be like a... So not go for throw. It has to be like... Destroy evil or something like this is an artifact. Man, how many lands of Ronin is that? So many lands. Alright. Yep. Yep. Man, I messed that up. I should have animated this thing, crewed the other ones. It's fine. They have one card left. That can go away. No more boats. Oh my god. Okay. There are two. Four, but we have lethal multiple ways next turn. Like, we can Mirix, the boat, and give our thing flying. That also. Okay. That's fine. The last card. It's fine. Okay. That was surprisingly close. Like, one more turn. I think one more turn of the shielded, we would have. We would have stabilized. Alright. I mean, I think we're fine, though, with what we have. They have a lot of destroy evils and stuff. I think we're fine with that. I think I should be holding this. Kill that one. No! F. Okay. That's a problem. Can't erase that either. Nope, need that to be. Land. Not attacking is smart, but annoying. Should I like this one, I think? Should I just switch number two? Okay. Give him a 5 here. And now things grow. If I block, I'm taking damage from Osborn either way. That's 7. fine. Oh, there's life link at least. Man, this deck is pretty sweet with like virtue of loyalty. It's fine. Seems fine. I think the deadest are anyways, but... Nice. It's pretty sweet. My boat! They took my boat. And for what? Yeah, I think it's fine. This, what is this domain? Angel. I guess the track says Angel. Frex Angel. If they attract some meat, I will probably die. Double angel all the way. Oh, mother. That's an angel. That is not an angel. That is an elder dinosaur.
Harms my people must contend with me. May your blade strike true. Guards, to me.
That's a beautiful treasure, though. Please, just let it be a treasure. Oh, God. Okay. Nope.
I guess that's it, then.
Oh boy. That Cavern of Souls is kind of a beating. My God! My poor God. So dead. Hello. Oh my God, they sacked the Tali. Just thank you. Monsters. No! God. As soon as I'm stabilizing, I get Traxa. Oh boy. Kuroksa and Kunros. What was the card do again? Reanimates. This battlefield or tax makes up 5 cards from graveyard. If you do, it's turn from graveyard to battlefield. Okay. Traxa has one messed up magic card, huh? Pay the one. What's up with Seiju? This is block. please just give me a break. Just give me a small break, cause something's bad. No. Okay. You got a gas at least? Come on, man. Two lands left. Can't block that yet. I want to at least trade with it, right? The problem is, though, if I trade with it, they also have Arcane Bows. Too late. Oh my god, that sucks. Okay. There's no way we can beat them once they start doing all that stuff. So we gotta try to kill them before that. Before they start doing all that nonsense. So just to get to point, we want to get to point, like we want to get to point where they're not, they don't have a huge board. Like, so I'm going to board out Sunfall and just hope we can stop them before they get that big. Just kill them early with invasions and aggro. Hoping I can ride the back of these counter spells and this battle cry to win the game. Because the Evangelist is a fast clock, so I just gotta like hit him hard.
strong. I still have much to learn. Let your blade do the talking.
Is that lethal? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That's 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That's about 1. Okay. I guess Invasion, in case they have Cavern Souls, Archangel Wrath. Nice. Well, that's why we killed them fast. Holy Jesus. I wish I had more of these now. Man, that's rough. Okay, I mean, this is just a cavern is brutal, so I don't know. I just hope we don't have to draw all their stuff. Let's see. Fly! No stomper allowed. Oh, actually no stomper. Map token. Invasion of Zendikar. No invasion. I wish we had more Malcolms though, and more Battlecry Evangelist. Oh god. Look, that's all she wrote. mean? Nothing matters? I guess Sunfall? I'm just trying to refuel a little bit, a little bit. Two, three, four, five. I think that would like draw a few lands. Them playing that is not good for us. One, two, three, four. Yeah, not good. Not good. They did not draw land. They drew the best card on their deck, Atraxa. I think we lose from here. I think we lose from here. It's hard to stop this when, like, they're both angels, you know? I can't even kill this. It says vigilance. Does have backup one anyway, so it doesn't matter. Our boys are big. they're flyers. They have life in the air. No more binding. Stop top decking. Draw some lands. Give me a chance. Give me like a baby chance. Just draw. You have another tracks anyways. Then you draw lands with the game, and then maybe we can. No, we still can't win probably. Trax is a beating. Alright. They drew three lands. This is basically three lands. They're gonna attack and get more lands. Just draw one land, not three. Just draw one. Aha! Stainful stroke. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. They can depopulate and. Man, these angels. Such a beating. The topic angel was a beating in half. Yes! I mean, I think Molly Hope was drawing Destroy Evil. Maybe? I feel like we're super dead. Malcolm can't really attack.
Kamigawa, and I will protect my people. I have got new moves to teach you.
I feel like I'm, like, too far behind. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. I can't count their tracks out because it's an angel. Oh, come on, bro. So unfortunate.
May your blade strike true.
Okay. How big is this thing? I don't know, it's about to bite it. Close. So far away. Also uncounterable, otherwise I'd counter it, and we'd probably win from here. Another Atraxa. I just think this is... oh boy. What is my out, I think, just what? Destroy evil, this thing? It's not even out anymore. They also have binding now for the Emperor. Alright, I'm done. It's enough. Thanks for watching, YouTube. I think you probably want more Malcolms or more of the Valkyrie guy for that matchup. But if they are playing Bunny Catamaran Soul, it's gonna be rough. You want to just kill him dead faster. Appreciate watching. Come watch live sometime over twitch.tv/Eldrazi. If you want to see more games with these decks, check out youtube.com/Eldrazi as well. All right, peace out, YouTube.